Here are my 5 reasons on why I stopped using a light meter for flash photography. Number 1, it slows me down. Number 2, it's not really applicable to high speed sync or ND filters. Number 3, we're at the age of digital, we can see it immediately. Number 4, creatively it might not be in sync with what you want to do. And number 5, I shoot in RAW.